Hello students, today we will learn our sound story name from Fun with English book. Today we are going enjoy our sound story. So students, R से कौन कौन से वर्ड बनते हैं वो हम यहाँ पर सीखेंगे. R for rabbit, R for racket. ये कौन सा racket है? Badminton racket. R for rocket, R for rain. R for radio, R for rat, R for radish. R for ribbon, R for rice, R for raspberry. So let's start students our sound story. One day rabbit and rat went for an outing. One day kya kon kon gaye? Rabbit and rat. Rabbit took a radish and some raspberry. ये देखो radish and raspberry. Rat took some rice along with them. ये देखो rice. After having meal, rabbit wanted to play with the racket. किससे खेलने लगा? रैकेट से. And rat wanted to listen to the music on his new radio. ये देखो new radio. He opened the ribbon tied on the radio and started dancing on the music. ये देखो यहाँ पर रैबिट क्या कर रहा है? डांस कर रहा है. Suddenly rat shouted loudly when he saw a rocket going up in the sky. ये देखो रॉकेट. And just then it began to rain. ये देखो यहाँ पर rain. And they quickly packed their bag and went back home. और क्या किया? जल्दी जल्दी bag pack किया और कहाँ गए? वापस home पर. Thank you students.